5 minutes. Action signal, now.
Let's review the mission details. As you know, we've confirmed reports they've set up shop on the main island of Galuga. The Federation immediately dispatched the GX army. They seem to be making headway until 3 days ago.
You're kidding. Gen 10 is the strongest unit in the Federation.
While it's still unconfirmed, we should assume the worst. Speaking of which, our science division has...
The Federation's interstellar satellite network detected a gravity anomaly. Their source coordinates align squarely on the Galuga archipelago.
This gives us reason to suspect the Red Falcon are...
Gravity weapons. The Fed...
That's right, Lance. We can't risk destructive power of that magnitude falling into the wrong hands. My weapons division at Henriksen Industries confirms those... Even just storing that thing improperly could cause tectonic...
Bill, Lance, given the situation, your primary objective is to engage Red Falcon ground. If at all possible, locate the GX army and report back. There's a Red Falcon stronghold not far from your drop.
A remote hideout, missing super soldiers, and a dunes.
Hell of a Friday.
Time to introduce ourselves.
Hell yeah, brother.
Take an enemy fire. It's going down.
That's strike one.
It's all three by my count.
Contra had arrived when the entire jungle caught fire. It's been a while, Bill. What are you doing here?
We're here to save your ass.
If the EMC was gonna stick its nose in this operation, they could have at least have sent a small army.
Looks like the small army couldn't handle it. So here we are.
I suppose so. At any rate, stay alert. These guys aren't messing around.
What's the sit rep, Ironside? Where are your guys?
I lost contact while running advanced recon. Probably signal jammers or something. I'm not worried. Put that in. I'll keep in touch. Just in case things get too hot for you, Contra.
I heard Stanley's update. Let him worry about the GX army. You two focus on finding the enemy base.
Roger that.
Ah.
big
entry point, located.
Copy that. Falcon is obviously on alert.
Apologies, Commander. We should discuss the chopper.
Yeah, we should. How'd they get a missile past our sensors?
That's it exactly. It wasn't a...
What?
Whatever it was, our scans indicate organic matter.
Organic? What exactly does this...
It means we have a good opener when we find the guy in charge.
Resume the mission. Locate Red Falcon's lieutenant for questioning.
We'll update when we know more. Over and out.
Hope they don't mind if I borrow a hover bike. What if... How's that? Who the hell are you? Talk fast, soldier.
Name is Bradley. I'm just a merc, you know? Signed up for some easy money, but these guys are terrorists, man. The other guys were brainwashed or something. They're like freaking zombies.
What about you?
I guess I'm different. They locked me up for some weird experiments. That's why I'm getting out. Now! So how about it? Can you get me off this island? Please?
Strap in, merc. Help me find Red Falcon's lieutenant.
No way! You don't understand. Someone let me out! They're trying to kill me! I gotta get out of here!
This guy for real?
See? Thanks for the help, but I gotta get out of here!
Well, you still owe me.
little joyride ends here.
I like it when they come to us.
Stop! Move it! No, no, no!
Like this has to have a data center or something, right? Promising. The lieutenant? Has he had work done?
Thank you. Visor to HQ. Do you copy? Little update.
We're here, Major. Sounds like Red...
On the positive side, we located their data hub, and Lance...
That's generous phrasing. If anyone at HQ...
Looks like you're in. We'll begin analyzing the...
There's another facility north of your current location. This data suggests it's a laboratory.
Village? Can't still be civilians there, right?
Officially, they evacuated after the meteor shower, but...
Don't love the sound of this.
Heads up. I'm accessing security footage of an unknown operative.
We'll be careful.
Regardless, we'll head for that village and let you know... Lock and load! And a pinata. Guy in charge of Red.
I am Baranis.
Just had to post.
And who are you? To.
We're Contra.
Contra.
Leave this island!
She shouldn't face up.
I mean, we were headed. What the hell?
Creature from beyond the stars. I tried to warn you.
Hey, you're the kid from before.
I am Ariana. After the meteors fell, the village was attacked.
Then that man, Varanus.
Not a man, but yes. He controls the Red Falcon soldiers.
Catching all this?
I am indeed.
Commander, this is the situation we were afraid of.
Understood, Lucia.
Where's Varanus now?
He was too fast. I lost him in the climb.
That big ugly monster came out of there. No.
Riser's correct. For the time being, see if there's any leads on gravity weapons in the lab.
I'm coming with you.
Sure, kid? Gonna get no.
It's not any safer out here, but don't let her out of your sight.
Sheesh. Ray graduates academy. Relax, Pops. This isn't Uncle Bill's first run.
There's no time to waste.
You heard the kid. Cavalry's here.
Okay, team, I'm on site. Just found an entrance. What's the situation?
Already? Didn't know the EMC had high-speed transport that could slip Red Falcon's defenses. Doyle's holding out on you.
The EMC doesn't. X-Flow, on the other hand.
X-Flow? You're a secret agent. So what? We're just a side hustle?
Actually, you can thank an X-Flow initiative for your Contra unit. We named it and everything.
Yeah? Then maybe you can tell us why that Varanus creature hurt it before.
Afraid I can't really say. But Varanus poses an interstellar threat to our planet. So X-Flow is very interesting. Evaluating that threat is why we're all here, remember? Time to get back to the mission.
Yeah, we kinda have our hands full here, too.
I suspect gravity weapons are only the beginning. You find any information, radio in.
You bet.
Sorry if I'm late. Impressive work, though. Commander Doyle, I've accessed the Red Falcon system. You ready, Daniel? Opening a transfer into the Federation.
I hear you. Running analysis. This seems promising. Data regard.
This could be the X-type artifact. Yeah. Meaning, the gravity anomaly was no weapon at all.
I'm well aware of the implications.
Hey, X-Flow. Care to share with the rest of the class?
Our data indicates it's an extraterrestrial object brought to Earth thousands of years. There's a lot we don't know, but it definitely houses an incredible amount of energy. If it's on Galuga, it's likely what Varanus is after.
That is the Lemrus. What my people call the... It's sealed in a sacred temple deep in the mountains. But after my village was attacked...
We need to at least try. Before Varanus...
Even with Ariana's help, crossing that...
Come in! Do you copy? Damn it!
We copy, Stanley, but we're a little busy at the moment.
I found the GX army! We've been fighting monsters!
Monsters? Yeah, turns out Galuga has a real alien problem.
My men collapsed, like they've been shut off. Falcons loaded them onto a train and a transport...
What the hell?
So, you guys up for a rescue mission?
Train, huh? Sounds like we found our ride.
Sending our coordinates.
You saw the readings, gentlemen. We now know without a... Does this warrant reopening the G-initiative?
This scenario is the reason the protocols...
I'm afraid the underlying technology still eludes us.
We'll need Henriksen's finest minds dedicated to the project.
Yes, of course.
I'm gonna see what I can manage further up. Let's meet in the middle. Good luck! Need another hand?
Like hell are we piggybacking up and down this thing. You keep the sky safe. We'll go low.
Soldiers. Standing room only. I'm a sitting duck here.
Still worried about getting sniped, huh?
I'm telling you.
Guy can't catch a break.
Yeah.
Nice of you to join us.
I'm not gonna get taken out by...
This is the temple your tribe was protecting?
For thousands of years, only chosen warriors from our tribe were able to pass through this gate.
It's still closed. That means we got here before Veron.
We should get inside then.
Wait! Only those chosen by Lemris can unseal the gate. True warriors who would stand against great darkness. Anyone else dies.
That was close.
If this Lemris artifact really is inside, we need to secure it.
True warriors chosen by Lemris.
This is our cue, huh? Hey, Lemris! Open up!
That actually worked?
Theory my ass. How much does X-Flow actually know?
Afraid that's top secret. For now, Varanus cannot...
Incredible.
Let's attack aggressively. Shooting at me. Figures. Thank you.
this far.
Who the hell are you?
We've met once before. At Valverde.
Wrong answer, pal.
First, prove you are worthy to enter these sacred halls.
Power it up.
Awakened as
you know my name?
Of course. I am Beowulf. My spirit resides within the Lemris.
The first human Contra. Then
Contra gene? This guy was a statue 5 minutes ago.
This is the focus of my research at Xflow. It's a genetic sequence. We realized that something, an X-type artifact, was based on ancient writings across several cultures. These unique warriors seem to be called Contra. I theorize that this civilization must have sent the artifact, which we now know was left. To continue our research, Xflow formed a special unit in the EMC for sold.
Makes us sound like a cosmic experiment.
As you said, Lemris has been influencing the souls of humanity I've watched over Earth since the dawn of civilization. With Contra is a quality bestowed by the Lemris on behalf of the soul.
The soul? Are they the beings who created the Lemris?
Eons ago, across the cosmos, on one side, the Zygarde. Opposing them stood Soul. However, the Zygarde's cunning threatened to...
My people died protecting Lemris. Why is Varanus after it?
The Lemris contains the totality of Soul's knowledge and history. Lemris can also manipulate gravity. Zygarde's primary means of intergalactic travel. However, Lemris creates a protective gravitational field around Earth.
A force field around Earth? Lemris is definitely...
Varanus wants to steal power from Lemris by draining it of energy. Once if you cannot protect the Lemris, all...
Beowulf, tell us. Where is the lever?
Seek the altar.
Looks like someone forgot to shut the door behind him. What the hell?
No!
I should thank you. Those wretched souls made it impossible.
Varanus! Should've known that wasn't Stanley.
I'm glad you were able to speak with Beowulf before I so you can comprehend the totality of your defeat.
No! You cannot!
You heard the man. This is...
Varanus disappeared with the Lemris.
No way he's waiting around for us.
Ariana.
No.
Commander Doyle, do you copy? We could use satellite.
We're too far underground.
Hang on. This giant space rope.
We can follow the tunnel!
Bet it leads right to his doorstep.
Looks like break time's over. Is their hive? Time to throw a few rocks.
Taking a spread shot.
Did a number on your reputation. Catch your breath and meet us up ahead when you can.
Time for revenge?
Careful, you sound like a Contra.
I'll see you topside.
wasn't gonna...
This is not your day, so...
Thanks, but...
Go find somewhere to lay low. We'll send a crew to find you once this...
Aliens? What the hell?
Not sure if you can hear us, Command, but this is Riser calling in. We've located Varanus and are about to enter his ship.
The Lemrus is in his possession, and securing it is our primary objective.
If Varanus succeeds, nothing will stand between the Zagard and...
I will not let that happen.
You heard the lady. We're getting this handled.
I had hoped to see you again.
No time for the speech, bud. We're here for the battle.
Oh, there will be a battle. As soon as the Lemrus is drained of power, the full might of Zagard will... Your leaders will fall. Your women will mourn. Your then, as the cleansing... A shame you will fall here.
Cool story. Too bad the Lemrus...
Come!
Return.
Big mistake.
Nothing! Enough!
did not. Search the cosmos. Left unchecked, the glow of Lemris would evolve. Your kind cannot be allowed to proliferate.
Die already.
You will follow me into the void, Contra.
He overloaded the system.
If we can't, all the energy drained from Lemris will be released in a single blast. One strong enough to knock the Earth off its orbit.
I could shoot the core.
No!
Huh?
I have something that might divert.
What the hell is it now?
On the radar. Right! Do you read us?
The Guardian life form they were growing in the lab. But without Varanus to control it!
Damn! Guess we messed up. Tell me we aren't in its guts!
What?
eyes on the...
You're in charge of that. We'll keep the big guy occupied.
Be careful.
Come on. Who are you talking to?
I knew you'd pull through. Climb inside. Let's get out of here.
Commencing return flight.
Hold on. Lucia's still out there. Lucia, what's your status? Come in, dammit!
Bad news. Varanus's device is spiraling out of control. If things continue, all the energy drained from Lemrus will be released.
God damn it!
This is the wormhole generator function. If I activate it...
Yes, Lucia. Enough energy remains in the Lemrus to generate a portal to another world.
If I pull this off, I can redirect the dangerous energy into space.
You must already know this, but when the wormhole opens, you will also.
There's no other choice, Beowulf. This is the logical conclusion.
Wait, don't!
Well done, everyone. That is mission complete. You have successfully defeated the spearhead invasion forces of the Zagar Empire. Another global catastrophe has been avoided. Commander Ironside, we're grateful for your assistance. I'm told a new unit is being formed following the loss of the GX Army. You've been called upon to lead it.
That is much appreciated, sir. I assure you the force will surpass Contra before you know
it. Looking forward to it.
The Federation is also gathering a relief team. As soon as the area is safe, they'll begin reconstructing Galuga's ecosystems.
I will return as well. I must locate the Lemrus and return it to the temple. My mission is not over. Perhaps I will find Lucia as well.
I'm sorry to say, her status remains unconfirmed.
Nothing conclusive from our satellites yet, but the wormhole left behind a lot of distortion.
Lucia's not dead.
No way.
Lucia's always got a backup plan. She'll find a way home.
You aren't going to shoot him?
No, it's too late. He's already imprinted on Bill and Lance. We genetically remapped him for one purpose. Eliminate Contra. Time for Plan B.
Dr. Drake, I'm sorry about what happened to Lucia. We will continue to put in all our efforts to find her.
All that can wait. Look at these results. Negative. Every last scan. Negative! This is a critical situation. The energy wave produced by Lemrus is gone. In all probability, the energy has depleted completely. The gravity shield will disappear.